Yeah. Hey. Thirty seconds. Ken, stand by the light, Ken. 20 seconds. Okay, switch off, Ken. No, switch off the other one.
Where that firework went off just as the police car came. Oh, Happy New Year, Raimondo.
That was a good one to get the cop car. Did you get it?
Eh?
The cop car.
Yeah, did that you was get a good one. No, I don't know if I did or not.
Yeah. Hi, Ray. Happy New Year.
Have a nice one.
Happy New Year is good for everyone.
Happy New Year.
You got quite a couple of them.
I love you.
Where's Sue?
Sure.
can do what you like. Clever. They're all heading for the loaning zone. And that's the entrance. Baker's oven. Body zone. And I'm heading for money. Turning slowly. And there we have South America. Some people walking around up there. like a robot, man. The balloon moves around. There he is, the man pulling it, and the other man over there. Two of them. Very thin wires that you cannot see them. Against the dark background, it's very hard. Or the light background, I should say. Thank you. Okay.
Now.
Got you, Tom.
Yeah, we started walking out this way and then we turned back around again.
One of the anchors for the dome goes all the way up to the other side, all the way down the other anchor point, right round. We have Canary Wharf and over there Oh, there's Mark. Where's the waterfall? Oh, there it is. There's little Gabs.
Grandad.
Ken making one of his long distance calls to Mark. Yeah. Probably be phoning Celine in a minute. Canary Wharf.
Irish Jew in the name of the law. Irish Jew in the name of the law.
What are you on about, Thomas? What are you on about?
Jokes, knock-knock jokes.
Eh?
Knock-knock jokes.
Knock-knock, who's there? An Irishman, is it?
Forgotten.
Hey, oh, knock knock, who's
Irish
there?
Irish stew.
And what are you stewing?
No, it doesn't.
Load of rubbish.
The joke doesn't go like that.
Okay, knock knock.
Who's there?
Irish.
Irish stew, oh, you say Irish stew who?
Irish. I'm saying Irish, you say Irish who?
Irish who?
Irish stew.
No, it doesn't go.
Docklands Light Railway. On the Greenwich Meridian. That's what it says there. Note France, not 2 degrees west. View from the Millennium Dome Square, across the harbour, is Canary Wharf. Yours truly. Now I think I'll just go a little bit west. There we are. Keep up, keep up.
And the fella said that he's ill. And the freighter said, no, no, he only thinks he's ill. And the fella said, no, he looks ill and he is ill. And the freighter said, no, no, I'm telling you, he only thinks he's ill. And 2 weeks later, he met the fella again and he said, how's it, bro? He thinks he's dead. The fella goes to the doctor and he's got a jelly in one ear and a bulb in the other. And the doctor said, what's the matter with you?
No.
He said, I'm a trifle deaf. So I was trying to go to the doctor. He said, I can think I'm a doctor. The doctor said, well, lie on the couch. He said, I'm lying on the couch. Thank you. I fell off. I went to see my doctor. I had to, he's ill. And he said to me, he said, can I help you? I said, well, I keep dreaming these beautiful girls come towards me, and I keep pushing them away. They keep coming towards me, I keep pushing them away. He said, well, what do you want me to do? I said, break my arms. Thank you.
John, come in here with us.
Yeah.
Here, get the gun. One minute, get a gun first. Thank you. eh? He just slips through the ropes. Dome. With Raimondo.
Hello.
And we leap in and say, this is what we do. Come out of the body zone. Waiting to go into the money zone. Not really that much in there. Money zone.
Oh,